Hey, good morning, Heather. This is Nathan here at Carolina Volkswagen. Wanted to thank you again for your interest in the 2019 Toyota Tundra here. Beautiful truck. Also, we're gonna have my friend Chris Harmon and co-worker. He's gonna be helping out a little bit and going over some of the upgraded features on this truck.
Hey, good morning, Heather. This truck's gonna look absolutely awesome sitting in your driveway. I just know it. So, as you notice, upgraded LED fog lights, which I did to my Forerunner personally, and those make a world of difference. So, he also did the LED headlights, so you have LED high and low beam, and then LED daytime running lights as well. So, visibility in this truck is not a problem when it comes to lighting. Also, the height of the truck, you can pretty much see over everything. So, when they did the lift kit on this truck, they did it the right way. So, it wasn't done in someone's backyard. It was actually done at a professional shop that installs lift kits. So, what that means for you is upper and lower control arms by JBA, which give you a lifetime warranty, and that's transferable to you, which is a huge plus. You're also getting upgraded shocks, upgraded black Rhino wheels. The wheels on this truck are absolutely awesome. They look like something that would be on a military vehicle, so which makes sense because the gentleman that traded it in happened to be in the Marines. So, again, just the way this truck sits is just absolutely phenomenal. Once we get inside the truck, you're going to notice you've got a power driver's seat in there, Heather. You are going to have Bluetooth backup camera. You have built-in home link for your garage door if you have a garage with built-in compass in the mirror. One nice thing that you're going to notice with this is you're going to have self-adjusting headlights here, so you can actually adjust the height of the headlights. You are going to have the bed light as well. And then if you look in the back here, Heather, I'm going to show you my favorite feature of the Toyota SUVs and trucks is that rear window goes all the way down. So when you have all the windows down, with that down, I don't know, there's something about it. It makes the drive a lot more fun. So I'm gonna send you back over to Nathan, who's sitting in the back seat here.
Hey, Heather, how much room there is back here. This is one nice truck. Vents in the back for your gas, charging ports, lights, got center armrest, cup holders here, cup holders in the door, and what I really love also are these rubber mats down here that are super easy to keep clean and keep the truck really nice.
All right, Heather, so again, you've seen how rugged this truck has been built. So if you look, the gentleman also did the diamond plate aluminum bed cover as well. As you see, you have your laser cut floor mats there that go in the front, and then with just opening that up, the cool part with this bed cover is you can open both sides. The other side I believe is locked, but we have the keys for both of them, but you can open it up, so it's almost like it's a tri-fold cover. Another cool part with this bed cover is you actually have the tethers built on the side. So if you wanted to put something on top of this, it's rugged enough where you can put something up there and it's not gonna damage it at all. So again, Chris Harmon, if you can't get a hold of Nathan, ask for me. I know a little bit about the truck. When you come in at 2:30, I'm gonna have everything ready for you to break down the lift kit and what's been done to it so you know exactly what's under your new truck.
Looking forward to your arrival, Heather. I will see you at 2:30 today.